Over the past 3 years, Americans have faced many serious challenges. Now we face a choice. We can go forward with confidence, resolve, and hope. Or we can turn back to the dangerous illusion that terrorists are not plotting and outlaw regimes are no threat. We can continue to work to create jobs, reform education, and lower the cost of health care. Together, we're moving America forward. I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.